Fisher Cats opened a four-game series with a Reading Fightin' Phils. Top of the first, Roman Quinn will pull one down the left field line, and it will roll into the corner. Quinn will try to stretch it into a triple, but Melky Mesa with a great throw from left, and Matt Dean made the tag, so he was out at third. Later in the inning, Rice Hopkins rips one through the left side, and Angelo Mora scores. 1-0 Reading. They go on to beat the Fisher Cats 3-2. They play tomorrow again at 5:30.